next on HBO.
Danny Glover is the hard time believing that he is the last place team and he's receiving some heavenly help. Tony Danza co-stars in Angels in the Outfield.
Next on HBO.
Sarah Baker off now.
No way.
Don't make me come up there.
Like you saw a monster.
Where?
That could have gone better.
Tonight, it's on HBO. At 8, a new movie every Saturday night, Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, Bad Boys 2. At 10:30, Most Families runs a Bail Bonds, the new HBO original series, Family Bonds. And at 11, Both Officers stops the West Side, Martin Lawrence, National Security. Bad Boys 2, Family Bonds and National Security. It's not TV, it's HBO. Tonight.
The following movie is rated PG.
Next on HBO, a man holds the road and he became a criminal whom they planned to con them. Nicolas Cage and Sam Rockwell star in Matchstick Men. Next on HBO.
You know I don't belong here, Chloe.
Oh,
If you're here, it must mean that you belong. You are not a doctor in here.
And even if you tell the truth, no one will listen. You know why? Because you're crazy. And the more you try to prove them wrong, the crazier you'll appear.
Like you saw a monster.
Where?
That could have gone better.
Tonight, it's on HBO. At 8, a new movie every Saturday night. Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, Bad Boys 2. At 10:30, Most Families runs a Bail Bonds. The new HBO original series, Family Bonds. And at 11, both officers stops the West Side Martin Lawrence National Security. Bad Boys 2, Family Bonds and National Security. It's not TV, it's HBO. Tonight.
Is rated PG-13.
Next on HBO. An update to HBO's Emmy-winning documentary about Boston's undying Red Sox fans. The HBO sports documentary, The Curse of the Bambino. Next on HBO.
Exhilarating. Hard-hitting. Unbeatable. HBO Sports.
And now, the HBO sports presentation, The Curse of the Bambino.
Next on HBO, tackle the team with SportsCenter, and then Bob, Chris, Dan, and Chris heads up with the entertainment sports in this real time. Inside the NFL, next on HBO.
Sarah Baker, off now!
No way!
Don't make me come up there!
You know I don't belong here, Chloe.
Oh, if you're here, it must mean that you belong. You are not a doctor in here.
And even if you tell the truth, no one will listen. You know why? Because you're crazy. And the more you try to prove them wrong, the crazier you'll appear.
I never heard of him.
Who?
The man you recommended.
The guitar fighter? Wiped out a couple towns single-handedly.
Tonight, it's on HBO. At 8, a new movie every Saturday night. Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, Bad Boys 2. At 10:30, Most Families runs a Bail Bonds. The new HBO original series, Family Bonds. And at 11, Both Officers stops the West Side, Martin Lawrence, National Security. Bad Boys 2, Family Bonds and National Security. It's not TV, it's HBO. Tonight.
Exhilarating, hard-hitting, unbeatable, HBO Sports. And now, the HBO Sports presentation inside the NFL.
Next on HBO.
A wrongly accused doctor, a one-armed man, the chase is on, but for whom? Harrison Ford and Tommy Lee Jones, The Fugitive.
Next on HBO.
I never heard of him.
Who?
The man you recommended.
The guitar fighter? Wiped out a couple towns single-handedly.
You know I don't belong here, Chloe.
Oh, if you're here, it must mean that you belong. You are not a doctor in here.
And even if you tell the truth, no one will listen. You know why? Because you're crazy. And the more you try to prove them wrong, the crazier you'll appear.
Tonight, it's on HBO. At 8, a new movie every Saturday night. Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, Bad Boys 2. At 10:30, Most Families runs a Bail Bonds. The new HBO original series, Family Bonds. And at 11, Both Officers stops the West Side Martin Lawrence National Security. Bad Boys 2, Family Bonds and National Security. It's not TV, it's HBO. Tonight.
The following movie is rated PG-13.
Next on HBO.
Go behind the scenes about the second installment in police comedy action starring Martin Lawrence and Will Smith. The making of Bad Boys 2.
Next on HBO.
Hello, Miranda.
Welcome.
You're one of us now.
You know I don't belong here, Chloe.
Oh. If you're here, it must mean that you belong. You are not a doctor in here.
And even if you tell the truth, no one will listen. You know why? Because you're crazy. And the more you try to prove them wrong,
the crazier you'll appear.
I never heard of him.
Who?
The man you recommended.
The guitar fighter? Wiped out a couple towns single-handedly.
this day. Let's get about it, Mr. Allen, gentlemen.
Aye, sir. All hands, make sail!
This is the second time he's done this to me. There will not be a third.
Devils in a wheel of that there phantom ship. You better hold fast.
What is it with this man? I kill a relative of his in battle, perhaps? His boy, God forbid?
He fights like you, Jack.
You? Well, you were once engaged to someone really big. Who was it? Joan Collins? No.
No.
Wait a minute. Okay, Carly Simon?
Yeah, somebody cool like that.
Jack Nicholson and Diane Keaton.
Erica Jane Barry. I look terrible.
A friend in L.A. It's only 10 o'clock on the coast.
And that's not past your bedtime.
So you don't get bored by that.
Something's Gotta Give premieres Saturday, October 16th.
People think it's all fake, and it's not. The cars coming off are all real. It's physical, it's real, it's very dangerous.
All right, go rig two stunt guys, please, in the back.
That's a sequence that Michael designed very early on. He called me up one morning and said, I just got this great idea about, you know, what to do with these cars and this car carrier. Michael had it all pre-vised where he had computer graphics done on the entire sequence, so he knew exactly what he was going to do and designed it over a couple month period.
We did tests with these things at an airport to see how fast they would go, how accurate they would stay on their line.
John Fraser, our special effects man, built flippers, which is a big hydraulic ram that sits underneath of a tar. Well, we expanded on that and put those flippers on the top of the car carrier. And when we started testing, we would put it the way it normally sits and flip it off. But as we moved on, Michael saw it and he wanted two cars with two flippers at angles flipping off. And you could use those cars three or four times. The more you used them, the better they got because it got a little looser and started giving you some movement as they hit the ground and turned. The cages we put in them were specifically just to keep the roof rounded.
Keep it round.
So when it did its turn over to its roof, it wasn't a flat side that would just make it stick and slide. So you get all those barrel rolls out of it.
And then have Henry go right off the back into this car. As soon as he's popping, he tagged it.
You draw your streets out, you put your cars down. Now everybody sees the same thing. Everybody sees what everybody else is doing and sees the move. And that's the only way you're going to get a sequence as big as that with the scope of that with 45, 50 cars and not hurt anybody or not crash cars constantly.
The theory of this car chase is to put cameras where cameramen would be killed doing these shots. So we were making stuntmen be the cameramen. We devised a special camera system, which the crew fondly called the Baybuster.
That car there was to get some really neat angles. We caged the whole car inside for me and caged the outside for cameras. So it was like a Mad Max vehicle kind of thing for cameras.
It looks crazy and it sounds crazy for me to tell a stuntman, I need you to drive 70 miles an hour and hit those cars that are coming, flipping at you 50 miles an hour at you. Henry Kinji is one of the greatest stunt drivers of them all. Very safe. Henry was in the $300,000 Ferrari.
You're not going to have some numb-knuckle rear-end him?
Numb-knuckle? No, I'm going to be behind him. I'm not going to rear-end
him. That's what I'm saying, case in point.
There were many times this Ferrari could have been horrendously damaged. And you crash one of those cars, you basically total it. They're pretty hard to repair. We cart this car around. We treat it like the crown jewel.
2 feet, 1 foot, touch. Nice.
It was fine through the entire chase. And then Martin is sitting in the car with Will, and we're shooting a shot, and he gets out to talk to Sid, Gabrielle Union, and he opens a door, and there's a concrete pole. Bam!
And action!
What the fuck is going on?
You just jammed the fucking car.
Huh?
All right.
Hey, man. Oh, shit.
I'm like, Martin, we've just gone through a 90-mile-an-hour car chase for a month, and you're the first person to damage the car. My bad.
There was one thing where we went out to the airport and tested the car coming off.
Well, we had a driver in there, and every time he'd come off, he would turn a certain direction, it would go that direction.
Every time
it was always go this way. So we put a camera car over here filming this thing, and as he comes off this time, it hits and bounces and goes the other way and just clips the tail of the camera car.
So that's the only really mishap that we had.
Beautiful Puerto Rico, and we found a mountainside up here that Michael liked, and we built our shanty town here.
We did some complicated things on the shanty town. We took a mountain and we carved out a hill where we sent a Hummer and another truck down. That was quite dangerous because there was no stopping once they got going. It was literally going through 120 shanties.
We're powered, but I'm not turned on yet.
As a backup, we had remote control cars standby ready to go.
I looked at the hill and I said, no.
Right now, man.
Myself and Henry are going to drive these cars down this hill. The path that we're on is only 28 feet wide with one jump in the middle and kind of one jump at the end.
It's a 33-degree hill, and Michael wants the cars jumping through the houses. The problem is the location that he wants has a 40-foot cliff on this side and about a 60-foot cliff on this side. So if you're off center, you're going to go off the cliff.
All right, guys, listen up, please. For those of you that are actually working the shot, it's safety meeting time.
We went to every length possible to make it safe. We put water barrels in all the huts around the edge, back up to about, I don't know, 40 yards. So if they did go offline, that they'd hit the barrels. And I spent a good half day with all the stunt guys walking through the shanties before we went, chainsawing up the 4x4s, the 2x4s, the roofs, taking out everything we could take out that we thought would get in the way, because we couldn't do it beforehand because the wind would blow down.
I want to make sure every house they just walk through, there's nothing in there that can hang us up. There's no sheet, you know, take most of the sheet metal off the backings.
Art department, they put real refrigerators in there.
Yeah, they don't know.
They put chairs, they put ottomans, they put sofas.
And you're not going to see. You're going to see wood and tin flying, you know.
We had spotters up above. They were wearing NASCAR headsets. The drivers were going down, and once they started getting within the shanties, they were blind. They couldn't see, so they had to trust the man spotting them.
Here we go. Roll it.
We had to build a town and then destroy it.
Yeah!
It was a nightmare.
We acquired this mansion in the city of Del Rey, which they were going to bulldoze.
Like 56,000 square foot house in Del Rey that we got to blow up.
This we had to physically blow up as if it was the real deal.
It was a complicated thing because with a real house you have real projectiles. You have real pieces of concrete that shoot out, and so it's much more dangerous.
As we're setting up this massive explosion, Michael says, well, I need the Humvee to
to go through the shot.
We had to drive the Hummer in the shot as it was blown up, which wasn't really a big deal. It was off to the side.
Ready! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, action!
After it was blown up, we had to get the Hummer through the house and out the front door. The only way to do that, we had to build a tabletop inside the pool because we couldn't start the Hummer far enough back to get any speed. Then we had to make an avenue through all that huge debris pile. And so we worked hand-in-hand with John Fraser and created the path we wanted.
And then Andy drove a brown truck into the pond out front. A lot of fun, and I was happy to be a part of it, no doubt about it.
Next on HBO, a rage police officer and a comic cop team up together and stops to the bad criminals for a worse life Martin Lawrence and Steve Zahn. National Security. Next on HBO.
That was you? Well, you were once engaged to someone really big. Who was it? Joan Collins? No.
No.
Wait a minute. Okay, Carly Simon?
Yeah, somebody cool like that.
Jack Nicholson. And Diane Keaton.
Eric Jane Barry. I look just like her. A friend in L.A. It's only 10 o'clock on the coast.
And that's not Pastor Greg.
So you don't get bored by
Something's Gotta Give premieres Saturday, October 16th.
Must survive this day. Let's get about it, Mr. Allen, gentlemen.
Aye, sir. All hands, make sail!
This is the second time he's done this to me. There will not be a third.
And a wheel of that there Phantom ship. We better hold fast.
What is it with this man? I kill a relative of his in battle, Bat? His boy, God forbid.
He fights like you, Jack.
Tonight, it's on HBO. At 8, a new movie every Saturday night. Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, Bad Boys 2. At 10:30, Most Families runs a Bail Bonds. The new HBO original series, Family Bonds. And at 11, both officers stops the West Side Martin Lawrence National Security. Bad Boys 2, Family Bonds and National Security. It's not TV, it's HBO. Tonight. Next on HBO, a man holds the road and he became a criminal whom they planned to con them. Nicolas Cage and Sam Rockwell star in Matchstick Men. Next on HBO.
The following movie is rated PG-13.
next on HBO.
Dennis Quaid is on the road before he becomes a singer and he makes a way for wild rock and roll career. Winona Ryder and Alec Baldwin, Great Balls of Fire.
Next on HBO.
Must survive this day. Let's get about it, Mr. Allen, gentlemen.
Aye, sir. All hand, make sail!
This is the second time he's done this to me. There will not be a third.
And a wheel of that there Phantom ship. We better hold fast.
What is it with this man? I kill a relative of his in battle, Bat? His boy, God forbid.
He fights like you, Jack.
I never heard of him.
Who?
The man you recommended.
The guitar fighter? Wiped out a couple towns single-handedly.
Once engaged to someone really big. Who was it? Joan Collins? No.
No.
Wait a minute. Okay, Carly Simon?
Yeah, somebody cool like that.
Jack Nicholson. And Diane Keaton.
Eric Jane Barry. I look just like a friend in L.A. It's only 10 o'clock on the coast.
That's not Pastor Greg.
So you don't get bored by us.
Something's Gotta Give premieres Saturday, October 16th. Next on HBO. A new movie every Saturday night. Two cops are back on this same crime from bad thugs for a metal crime. Martin Lawrence and Will Smith star in Bad Boys 2. Next on HBO.
That was you? Well, you were once engaged to someone really big. Who was it? Joan Collins? No.
No.
Wait a minute. Okay, Carly Simon?
Yeah, somebody cool like that.
Jack Nicholson. And Diane Keaton.
Eric Jane Barry. I look terrible. A friend in L.A. It's only 10 o'clock on the coast.
And that's not past your bedtime.
So you don't get bored by that.
Something's Gotta Give premieres Saturday, October 16th.
Like you saw a monster.
A monster? Where?
Ah!
That could have gone better.
Hello, Miranda. Welcome. You're one of us now.
You know I don't belong here, Chloe.
Oh, if you're here, it must mean that you belong. You are not a doctor in here.
And even if you tell the truth,
no one will listen.
You know why?
Because you're crazy.
And the more you try to prove them wrong,
the crazier you'll appear.
Baker, off now!
No way!
Don't make me come up there!
There's Tom, who's my husband, and Chris, who's my nephew, Sal, who is my son, my daughter Dana, and my little guy's wonderful too. My sister Kim, Dawn and Jimmy, Dan, who is a very close friend. Years ago, we were like the Cleavers, but since the business now, we're not the typical family at all.
You were being a jerk last night to your wife for 23 years.
I'm not an actor, I'm a bail bondsman. That's all I want to be.
She's not pregnant.
Get your fat ass off.
Leave me alone!
You're on the ground! On the ground! You've been properly served. Right there.
Now I'd say we're definitely not the typical family.
And yeah, cause everything I need is right here in my hand. Right here in my hands, right here in my hands. Everything I need is right here in my hands, right here in my hands, right here in my hands.
The word from on high is that murders will decline before the end of the year.
game ain't about territory, man. It's about product.
You gotta wait for a year, the whole world changes up.
If you're looking for dirt, there isn't any.
There's always dirt.
You got four bodies, all within two blocks of each other, and you can't even start to connect the dots.
You have no idea about making Baltimore a safer place, Commissioner.
Mr. Chairman.
It is an embarrassment.
Avon, he coming home. So if you want to hold on to what's yours, you best be ready.
Everybody watching us on this, man. You want to see if we're going to be weak or real. If you full step to us, man, we're going to do what we got to do. How do you make a body disappear?
I don't care how you do it. Just do it.
Any of you who can't bring in the numbers we need will be replaced by someone who can.
There's a war going on. We might have four more buddies tonight.
The game done changed.
Game the same. Just got more fans.
We do not lose! And we do not forget!
The man coming. Make ready for the man.
You're up to something.
You took the hit then. We're taking the hit now.
It's gonna be a little hell to be paid, you know what I mean?
Look around, it seems like the dawn of a new day to you.
Next on HBO. A new movie every Saturday night, two cops are back on this same crime from Bad Thugs for a metal crime. Martin Lawrence and Will Smith star in Bad Boys 2. Next on HBO.
We must survive this day. Let's get about it, Mr. Allen, gentlemen.
Aye, sir.
All hands, make sail!
This is the second time he's done this to me. There will not be a third.
And a wheeler like that phantom ship. You better hold fast.
What is it with this man? I kill a relative of his in battle, perhaps? His boy, God forbid?
He fights like you, Jack.
I never heard of him.
Who?
The man you recommended.
The guitar fighter? Wiped out a couple towns single-handedly.
Break that chain.
Find Scudder and bring him to me.
I'm already blowing my hand once for you. I ain't gonna do it again.
It's happening again, isn't it?
No more secrets. No more lies.
The carnival hides my enemy, even as he draws closer.
What's gonna happen here? I can't risk you getting hurt.
I command thee, stop!
Tonight, it's on HBO. At 8, a new movie every Saturday night. Will Smith and Martin Lawrence, Bad Boys 2. At 10:30, Most Families runs a Bail Bonds. The new HBO original series, Family Bonds. And at 11, Both Officers stops the West Side Martin Lawrence National Security. Bad Boys 2, Family Bonds and National Security. It's not TV, it's HBO. Tonight.